In olden times, people imagined bears and lions, gods and people in the sky. They thought they saw winged horses and wriggling snakes, sailboats, and beautiful maidens. They invented interesting stories to explain how those constellations got there. That's how the constellations got their names. Today, astronomers use them to locate the stars.
Wouldn't it be heavenly to know the constellations? Scan the skies and recognize their names and their locations. Though they're only figments of our own imaginations, wouldn't it be heavenly to know the constellations? Hercules, Delphinus, and Andromeda, and Lyra, Pegasus, and Sagitta, Dorado, and Lacerta, Ursa Major, Ursa Minor, Cetus, and Orion. I could name a dozen more if I were really trying. In the zodiac you'll find a dozen constellations. You can trace them in the sky with just a little patience. Leo, Virgo, Scorpius, and Gemini, and Taurus. These are five, now who can name the other seven for us?
Aquarius, Sagittarius, Aries, Libra, Capricorn, Cancer, Pisces.
What determines what we see among the constellations? Atmosphere, the time of year, as well as their locations. Latitude and time of night are prime considerations. Each of them are factors when we see the constellations.